for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Certainly this is an arena which will satisfy those who enjoy their architectural design and style. The Allianz Parquet here in Sao Paulo. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Challenge, but fair enough. Dashing forward at pace. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
It out to the wing.
He's got options out wide.
Looking for a decent ball in. And he just whacks it away. Kings it out wide.
Back in once more.
Gets up to head it! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Looks to clip it forward. Swept in. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Here it comes. Shoots! They've scored! The breakthrough strike! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
AZ have an early lead. Good start. Tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Chip through. Forward it goes. He spotted the run and played him through. Another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Gets on the end of it. Shot a goal! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
and it's hoisted clear.
It's a clever pass.
And out it comes again.
That's a throw.
Lobs it in gently. And he's whipped it in low.
AZ have been pretty good down that left side, you know. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit. Well, the defence have two choices. Deal with the man or deal with the space.
Ball glued to his feet. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, good interception.
AZ are already ahead. The perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
AZ scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. It's a good foot in there. Chance to break.
Ball's out on the left now.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
To the left it goes.
Martins Indy.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Dinks one in,
and it's got through.
Lovely bit of skill.
Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Up to meet it!
Harmlessly behind. Aimed long and direct.
Oh, sweet feet.
Whipped in. And he just whacks it away. This is promising.
Forward it goes.
Looking to break out here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Forward. What does he try from here? Played out to the right.
Tries lifting it over. tries to get it forward quickly.
And he's going long. Here it comes. A nice touch. Fired in. And that has been clubbed away. Here comes it, looking to shoot! Aimed long and direct. Pushes it out wide. Into the middle. Knocks it away. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And out to safety. Keeper goes long. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Forward it goes. Over to the left. Draws one in. And back to base. Lovely feet. 30 minutes gone. Hoists it high. Martins Indy boots it to safety. It's come loose. Fires it, has a pop!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Right through the middle. He's gone for it! Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Out to the left it goes. Danger averted for now.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Gets it and hits one! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Yeah.
poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Plays it out to the wing. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. They've played it short. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? RZ are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Going through, beautifully done. Can he put it away? Oh, he couldn't get hold of it. No, he's come up against a brick wall there. Tidy challenge, free kick given, and he's going to have his name taken. On it. Gets into some space. So who's he picking out? Get that clear. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
RZ just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
And the weighted pass. Martins Indy knocks it away. To dink it in. There's the through ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's there to cut it out. He's got away. Great ball. Now the shots. Tries one. That really should have hit the net.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
By the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Drilled in low. The shot's on! Sticks it away! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
AZ are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
AZ take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Looks to thread it through. Shoots! Yes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
AZ are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead.